screaming, bare feet hit the floor. Yeah, it's off to the races, everybody out the door. I'm feeling like I'm falling behind, it's a crazy life. It's ready, set, go, it's another wild day. When the stress is on the rise, in my heart I feel you say, just breathe, just breathe.
Chances are you've heard about Whole Health in Eastern Kansas as a core service for this year. Your well-being is critical in building our culture of health here at Eastern Kansas. And to help you with that, we've created 4 employee whole health rooms with all sorts of tools and resources to help you get a daily dose of well-being. Whole Health is all about helping our veterans not only treat illness and disease, but really optimize their health. And oftentimes that means just making small changes in their day-to-day life that pay off with big wins in their health and well-being. Your health matters just as much as our veterans in building our culture of health here at Eastern Kansas.
And I'm one of the many staff members who've created this space made just for you. We have people from interior design to logistics, administrative staff, and executive leadership, all wanting to create a space that's safe for you to come and enjoy yourself. These rooms are set up with massage chairs, yoga mats, exercise bands, oil diffusers, anything you would need to come and make self-care a priority in the middle of your workday. Our vision is that these rooms can be used for any staff when you've had a stressful day, or be able to reserve these rooms to create self-care as a habit.
We know this has been an extremely stressful time during the pandemic. Our employee health rooms are just a small way for you to recharge and boost your resiliency. We encourage you to check them out. These rooms are here for you.
So maybe you have big goals for 2021, like writing that novel you've been thinking about for years, or learning to play the guitar, maybe even getting 6-pack abs. Here's the thing, these employee whole health rooms, they're not gonna help you with any of those goals. But what they will do is provide a protected space for you to get well and be well all throughout 2021.